Hey YouTube family and friends, Aubrie here with another Mommy Monday episode. So this week's Mommy Monday episode is going to be my hair care wash regimen. And it has been updated. I have one on my channel currently, but it's from a long time ago. So I went ahead and redid it, and it's just my new wash routine. If you would like to see how I style and moisturize my hair, let me know in the comments below, and I will record a video for that next time I wash my hair. But I didn't have the time to do it this week, so I did not do it. But yeah, that's Nicolas jumping in the background.
Are you saying hi?
But yeah, you guys, if you enjoyed this Mommy Monday video, please give it a thumbs up. And
If you didn't enjoy it, thumbs down.
Did you guys just see that?
I'm just saying.
Oh my goodness.
No, we don't want your thumbs down.
Please don't thumbs down.
Thumbs up only. Now they're going to do it.
Now there's going to be like 10 thumbs down. Yeah. No, but if you did enjoy the video, please give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And oh yeah, hello to all of our new subscribers. Thanks so much for subscribing. We really appreciate it. And we will see you next Monday for another Mommy Monday video. And then we will see you tomorrow, Tuesday, for a vlog. See you next time on It's the Read, you guys. Bye. Alright, so these are the products that I will be using to cleanse and condition my hair. I'm going to start off with this right here. This is Shea Moisture Cocoa Biolipid Complex with Agave Nectar and Black Seed Oil Clear Start Shampoo. Let me see if I can get it to focus there. There we go. This is a clarifying shampoo, and I think they actually discontinued this line. You can see I only have a little bit left in the bottle. So once I run out of that, I am going to go back to using this Pantene Pro-V clarifying shampoo. And after I clarify my hair, I am going to wash my hair with Nourishing Plus Coconut Milk Shampoo, and then I am going to complete the wash process with the Nourishing Plus Coconut Milk Conditioner. Mm-hmm.